Where? Oh, it's my turn. Oh, goddamn, that was a throw. Mm-hmm. I gotta charge this thing before it goes out.
Home sweet home. Have you thought about upgrading?
Yeah, I can't unmortgage anything yet.
Okay, let me just take a look at something. How much is this gonna take? Okay, it's gonna be 200. Yeah, I can't even afford. Not yet, at least. 7? That's gonna put me in my own property.
Doesn't this have, like, a bunch of different modes and stuff, too? There's, like, different game types or something? I don't know, I was looking at, like, the different options it has.
Oh, double.
Oops.
About time someone went on it!
Oh, nice! I got the unclaimed area!
Woo-wee! Very nice.
I'm buying it. Oh, hell yes, I am.
I have no idea if that worked.
I could lend you that other property you need, but in return, I'm gonna need that last railroad.
Yeah.
Your time has come.
Oh, that's right, yeah, it's still my turn. Oops, forgot I rolled a double. Oh, I'm about to say, I would be mad.
Sorry, guys.
That's okay, no need to apologize.
It's alright.
It's not my turn, is it?
No, not yet.
Not yet.
Okay. I'm trying to plug my Wii into my monitor before
the Wii
power runs out. I mean,
your Wii. Is it?
What year is it?
I thought you meant this. Okay, so finish plugging your Wii to the dock port and be back on your Switch, okay?
Wow.
Oops. Y'all lovelies know what I meant.
Oh, I know.
Anyway.
I know.
Gonna roll this again. Oh dear. Try not to get too many doubles in a row now. I could do that. Not so bad. Until that happens. Oh wait, is that the... Oh no, it's on. Darn, the property was finally picked up. A very, very fiendish idea. I'm scheming a little.
That should keep you in the game. That should buy you some time.
Oh boy.
I might be crazy, but here's my hotel, so visit maybe.
Oh my god!
Let's see how that rolls. This could totally backfire. But I'm willing to roll those dice.
Yeah. 12. No, boy, attack. Okay, attacks.
Oh dear.
There goes the salary I owe.
Damn!
Oh.
Hate it when that happens. 5.
And it's a solid $200, too. It's like seeing none of that money.
Someone already owns this
property. Oh my god. It actually said that.
I wouldn't mind actually having a lower number in this turn. And then I'm gonna
Hi, Ty.
Oh boy. Let's see. One,
face the music.
Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. No. Okay. No.
Six,
no ten.
Eight and nine is
no ten. No ten.
Six, six.
You got the railroad.
Yay! To the railroad. I do the railroad.
Gives me a little bit of cover. Yeah. But it won't be enough.
Sometimes you have no, it won't. Alright, let's see. Let's see. Well played.
That's how you like to do that.
End my turn.
Oh, what do I need to avoid? What do I need to avoid? Oh my god. An 8 or a 7. Oh, okay, the two most common numbers in this game. Okay. Let's go. Let's go.
You get 5.
I'll take, that's fine, that's fine. It'd be way worse. I'll just pay double or whatever.
Don't give up. Persistence is the key to success. You.
Okay.
That's okay, that's okay.
Alright, as for...
Oh my god, you have quite the gauntlet to pass. Oh my god.
I don't need a 4, please. Do not give me. Do not give me a 4, please.
Okay. Actually, probably going to have to sacrifice this one too. Desperate times call for desperate measures. Still won't be enough to cover me.
Yep.
Shit.
Oh. All right, about to go through hell. You got a 9.
9. Fuck. Fuck.
Oh no.
Oh, money. Yeah. That's what mommy needs. That's what mommy needs. Shit. Oh, wait, I'm on
camera. Oh, damn.
Okay, I'm pushing 160. Ah, boy. Shit.
Desperate times call for desperate measures. Bam.
What was that, 950? You did what
needed to be done. Now you gotta know. Starts now. Okay. Oh, I'm out of here. No, I will not be next. I'm gonna add this damn death trap.
Perhaps you should manage your portfolio. And I have that last one.
Woo. Let's roll the dice.
Alright.
Oh, got a double.
Ooh, that's kind of...
You certainly had other plans for your money.
Shit, wait. Oh no, okay, that's not jail. It's almost jail.
It's your turn. And see what the future holds for you.
Let's do this. Three.
And bloodline. Damn, are they all stricken out? Yeah.
Let's play.
Your turn starts now.
Me? No. When are the artist community shot?
Let's see if chance is on your side.
Wow.
I don't even need the money. I wish I could say that in real life.
Damn it. Is it really?
More like it's not on my side.
That's... And it's mortgage though.
Your time has come.
Shit. Hope it's a good chance.
What do the cards have?
Come on,
say?
Good chance. Go back to East.
Damn it!
That's bullshit. That's fucking. That is a cock tease. That, oh my god.
That's a kick right in the gut right there. What the hell?
Trevor, I'm sorry. I feel like this game has been mean to you ever since the second half.
That's a kick in the gut.
We're still friends, right?
Yeah. Yes, we are.
All right, let's go. I'm gonna take a series of unfortunate events and bad decision making to destroy this opportunity.
Not the nicest place to visit, but at least you're safe.
I have not been to jail yet. Both in game and real life, thankfully.
Well, okay, yeah.
That way.
I've never been in jail in real life, but I have been in jail in freaking Monopoly. I was like, that was the first time. First person in jail. Of course, a black man gets thrown in jail first.
I mean, I wasn't gonna say it, but I'm sure we were all thinking it.
Yes.
Oh,
at least.
I didn't beat a one. I wanted to bring that into the light, but I was like, hey. This game should not know that kind of information. That's some bullshit.
Okay, you better not get me anything lower than a 6.
I was like,
good roll, man. Good roll. Come on.
This is a game that makes me feel bad when I play it. That is not okay.
Okay.
No, the chance.
Okay, that is okay. That is okay.
Get rid of your chest.
Chance.
Thank God.
Oh, what is it?
Barely had enough to cover that.
We have a cool
$3. Three smackaroos. Oh, that's right. It's my turn. I was not paying attention. All right. What is it? 5? Okay.
Chance. What you got? What you got?
Ooh, chance. Come on.
Successful people make their own.
What we got?
Whew.
free money!
No!
They're good.
The rich get richer.
Hey! I want my you guys can give back my damn $100. Yeah.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Gosh damn it.
I'm just gonna roll around with my T-Rex and go visit Body Odor Railroad.
Oh, well, at least you have to pay me. I'll take that.
It was a good cause. It was a good cause.
Yes. Welcome to the Body Odor Rail Yard.
Yeah. Body Odor Rail
Yard. It smells quite clean.
The Body Odor Rail Yard located in Boston and Oregon.
Yeah.
Wow.
Okay.
Come on.
Actually,
you better run old damn snake eyes.
I was kind of depending on it, the trade.
I still have the railroads.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh.
You must pay this player. Okay.
Thank you.
We're gonna have to trade.
What do you want to trade?
Okay. Let's see.
Let's see a good trade here.
I don't know if you'll be able to get it out of mortgage from this rate, but I know you want this.
I think you have to unmortgage it. Like, I think you'll trade it mortgaged, if that makes sense. Yeah, because the property value is lower, I think.
Uh-huh.
Is it?
I think
don't
so.
Quote me on that. I'm not sure.
But if it's traded
but
over,
I'm pretty sure it stays mortgaged.
But if it's traded over, can you get it out of mortgage? That's the question.
Yeah, if you have the funds, you should be able to. You would just have to fork over the money to do it. I mean, whoever has it at the time of mortgage.
But I'm gonna need $100 just to cover my butt when I go through that hell again.
Yeah, because you definitely. You're definitely gonna need money.
Yep.
But then you gotta invest it into something if you want to advance from there. Business.
We could do it. Because I need a whole color set.
You got two color sets now, huh?
Oh,
you
wait,
got
you retrieve mortgage properties from WiiWiz.
Yeah.
You can either repay the mortgage, pay the bank, or keep the mortgage. Let's see. Yeah, I want to keep the mortgage, right? Yeah, I want to keep the mortgage.
You won't be able to put houses as long as it's mortgage, but you will still get the property color set, I think.
Right.
For the other two.
Alright. So, yeah, I could pay that 5.
Alright.
Alright, good. Let's roll the dice. Let me go. I got 8.
That's probably my only money maker at this point.
And then once myself and Trevor get close.
Son of a biscuit! Come on!
Wow.
Never mind. So much for investing that money back into your light blues. Because I know that's pretty much exactly what you wanted. That's not fair. That's bullshit.
They need to get rid of that income tax place right there. Get rid of it!
Those taxes are a real kick in the face.
They are!
They just... That's like not okay. I have community chest. Alright, that is okay.
Yep. You can't always decide what's
going to happen to you. Oh, $300. Can't say no to that. Can't say no to free money. Shake the dice and
see what the future holds for you. Okay. 3.
Yeah.
My turn. Let's go. Oh, I was about to roll the double.
I don't know why, but I like that it can interact with the board and you can, like, knock the pieces over.
Yeah.
Yes.
I don't know why I find it amusing.
It's
I
funny.
Wish you could knock the houses over, too. That'd be funny. Home sweet home. Have you thought about upgrading?
Yeah.
how we create our legacy. Don't forget, you still need to get past my death zone before I approach yours.
Of course. I wish you luck. Cause I ain't going in no damn area like that.
Oh shit. Is that good? No, it's not good. It's bad. It's the opposite of good.
More taxes!
We don't need to pay taxes! We already pay enough taxes as it is! Go tax the people who work at Amazon! Tax them people!
Eat the rich. Or just become the rich. I'll just become rich.
Oh boy, more taxes.
Oh no.
Oh.
Where is it?
And we both are on it at the same time. No one's ever on this side of the board.
11. Oh boy.
Could be worse. It could be the one with the houses on it.
Okay.
Hey, Ty. It's do or die.
Five.
Ooh. I just noticed.
Ooh.
Oh no 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 no!
If I get a 7, 9, or 10, I go bankrupt. Already owns this property. Mm. Time to pay the rent.
Let's see. All right. Well, I guess I got no choice. Let's.
Such a hard game to make it come back in. I wouldn't even know where to begin.
Alright.
That should buy you some time. Not really. That should keep you in the game. Let's see.
Yeah, you're gonna have to mortgage the property, more properties. I'm like selling the rest of your houses is enough.
So I have to add mortgage apparently to. I'm still in a hole, apparently.
Excellent.
I do the math in my head, even that. It's.
But.
Enough to have them up. Even now, with the mortgage properties.
Yeah, even the mortgage properties. I ain't got enough.
It might be GG's.
Yep.
Orange properties are just godlike. It saddens me to see you leave, but you I get all of the property.
Yeah, I declare bankrupt.
And I get all the assets. God damn.
Well, I got my ass out of here.
GG's.
Yeah, boy.
Alright, Trevor, you're up to bat, huh? It's just Death Valley.
Yeah, it is. And that's GG.
That's cheap.
That's game.
You certainly had other plans for your money.
Let's see. The only thing I have to mortgage.
orange properties are OP. It wouldn't even be enough to make a return, so once everything's booked up, we wouldn't be able to make enough money back.
Desperate times call for desperate measures.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, just to be, but just to be sure. Oh, wait.
420.
That should buy you some time.
Yeah, that's not enough.
I don't know, that's the last one, yeah.
Wow. You came here for blood, Rachel.
I didn't mean to. Friendly game of Monopoly. I'm a cutthroat businesswoman, who knew? No, but thanks for playing, guys.
Yeah, I know, no problem.
No problem.
It's too late for y'all if you want to do anything else.
Mm-hmm.
It's midnight here.
Well, we're all on the East Coast.
Yeah.
Oh, we're all on the same time zone. Okay.
Yup.
I forgot.
Yeah.
I don't know if you want to do another game or something else and call it a night.